right now on News Channel 8 Today.
Good morning and welcome to News Channel 8's Sunday morning political show. I'm Evan Donovan, taking over the reins for my colleague Paul Mueller, who will now have the chance to sleep in on the weekend for a change. News Channel 8 is your local election headquarters, and this show will be your one-stop shop for all things politics in Tampa Bay and the state of Florida. The next year is a crucial one in Florida politics with a number of key races, and I'll be manning the ship, taking you on this ride every Sunday morning. But before you hop on board, you need to know a little bit about me. I'm fair, tough, and right down the middle. A free and independent press is enshrined in the Constitution in our First Amendment on purpose, because our founders knew for this experiment in democracy to work, the American people need to be informed. The current political environment is as toxic and polarized as it's been in decades. A Pew Research poll last year showed 20% or less of people in both parties said they almost always agree with their own party's policies, but nearly 50% on both sides said they almost never agree with the other party. That doesn't make sense. That animosity serves only the people in power, not us, the people who elect them. There's been a lot of talk about the forgotten people on both sides of the political aisle in the past year, but in my mind, perhaps the most forgotten contingent are the people who don't vehemently identify with one party or the other, the moderates, the independents, the people like you and me who don't care which party gets the credit as long as politicians do their jobs and get things done. That's what we elect them for. I intend to host this show with facts, fairness, and fidelity to you, the viewers and voters who make this country great and this state one of, if not the most important on the electoral map. I want your feedback, your questions for politicians, your thoughts on what you'd like to see on this show. Please follow me on Twitter at Evan Donovan or on Facebook at WFLA Evan, or you can email me edonovan@wfla.com. I'm glad to be here, and I hope you join me every Sunday morning at 9:30.